Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-Ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Something's wrong. There's way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. We've gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Up ahead, comms building.
Mason. We get activity on the road. Check it out.
Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No. This is not good.
Son of Whiskey, you're in position.
Roger, X-Ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be in elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Choppers inbound! Move it!
Follow me and keep moving.
Good.
Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Let's get him out of sight.
Saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was alright.
Hope your temper for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
We're fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки, Пократье.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и
дело с концом. Да, да. We're good.
Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-Ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight, taking them out.
Hustle up.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12.
Don't draw any attention.
Может остановить? Нет.
Вспомогательная система должная вспомогалования любые колобены.
Ты уверен?
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found the bodies.
Well, we're good. Just do what they do.
Comms building up ahead.
Snipers on the roof. Couple of men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise. You ready?
Clear his four before you move up. I'll shut down the comms.
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes are on the way back. I'll secure the line. You take the shot. Make it quick, Mason.
Let's do this.
Go, go, go!
Able to continue on mission, Weaver.
Let's do it.
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
Oh, I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the balaclavas. Mason, on me!
Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Give me C4, give me C4.
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Gladly.
Set.
Gee, I wonder, what does this do?
Destroy the rocket, no matter what.
It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll
do it!
Load, Mason! Now!
Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype!
Fucking A.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you flank around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Some cover!
Let it
Contact down.
Get a shit footage to the engine. Let me have a desk.
Grenade out.
Contact by the desk.
Frag out.
Chop.
He's dead.
My bad.
Kill confirmed.
He's dead. Contact down.
Okay, time we got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.